Welcome to the Sony and Fordham Create Together event.
It's a big thing partnering with Sony.
We were very impressed by the way that Sony approaches getting feedback and incorporating them, and how open they are to listen to what consumers have to say.
I'm sitting here today with Sony executives. I think that says a lot.
I think that this is a great opportunity for us, Sony.
Sony wants to present some prototypes, and we want to give you some time to just go through them, and then I will give you a short survey.
With social media marketing, that's like your best way to get through to especially this generation.
I want to try it out, feel it, because even though the sound is important, I also want to make sure that it's lightweight.
I love being able to play around with the equalizer. I mean, I love it.
We would like to create a travel aid that connects users to their surroundings in a meaningful way.
Users would be able to create events, tasks, reminders, whatever they want all throughout the day.
We suggest that Sony creates two categories for these playlists, based on location and emotion.
The dial was a way to eliminate the compromise and make it so that you didn't have to choose. It was all there for you to access.
This will be setting a new bar, not just for Sony and their LinkBuds, but for the truly wireless earbud market as a whole.
Your suggestions or presentations are extremely exciting.
What we're here to do is to help you become the best version of yourselves so that you can go out and you can transform businesses and industries to have a positive impact.
Congratulations.
I want to say kudos to everyone who participated in this project. Of course, I want to thank Sony for sponsoring this event. And as I'm sure Sony knows, business partnerships are very important to us at Gabelli. And so we are hoping that this will be the first of many very successful collaborations between our organizations.